two paintings of irises. First, paint a background with the leaves marked in place. I start the flower heads. Then the tedious task of the leaves. On to the next one. With a modern background complete, I add gum leaves. Then work on the flower heads. And once again, the damn leaves. So boring doing the leaves. Next, the gemstone. Both available on my website.